So all your first job.
My first job was, you know, when I was younger, there was this thing that, you know, all societies would have to have post boxes at the bottom. Mm. So every flat would have to have its own post box so that the mailman doesn't have to go to every house and give the mail. Uh-huh. So my first job was as a salesman of those post boxes.
Okay. What was your first paycheck?
My first paycheck was, I think my first paycheck was when I was about 6.5, 7.
Okay.
A little older than that, maybe, or younger than that, I'm not sure. But there was a film called Rustam, in which Mr. Dara Singh was the hero and he had directed it and produced it. And my sister was a friend of Dara Singh's daughter, is a friend of Dara Singh, she's daughter.
Okay.
So they needed a scene where they needed lots of kids in the song.
Uh-huh.
I was one of the kids. Mm-hmm. So I think that was my first paycheck.
Okay. Your first gadget?
My first gadget is very difficult to remember, yeah. I mean, the first gadget that I was obsessed with was video games.
Uh-huh. Everyone
was obviously, I think the first game that I remember was Donkey Kong.
Oh, okay.
So that was my first sort of video game that I was completely obsessed with.
Okay. Your first girlfriend?
First girlfriend was this girl in fifth grade.
Okay.
In school, and it didn't last for very long. I think it lasted for a couple of weeks.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so that was my first girlfriend.
First kiss?
First kiss. First kiss was, it was also in school.
Okay.
With a girl that I saw for some time after. So yeah, my first kiss was in school.
First memory of Bollywood?
First memory of Bollywood, you know, I don't know about a first memory, but I was obsessed with movies even as a young kid.
Uh-huh.
And fortunately for me, my father shared that interest.
Uh-huh.
We used to have a lot of video cassettes in the house.
Okay.
And I used to watch the same movies over and over again every week. And the other thing that I remember very clearly is that we used to have a record of Sholay.
Okay.
Which is not only the songs, but also the dialogues.
Uh-huh.
So I used to have cousins that came in from Delhi, and then we used to play different characters.
Okay.
So we used to play the record, and then, you know, used to mouth the dialogues and act out the songs.
Yeah. Oh.
So yeah, that's my, I think, first memory of.
Okay. Your first audition?
My first audition was, actually my first audition was the film that I got, which was Meenakshi.
Mm-hmm.
That's the first time I had auditioned for a film, and I got the film after I auditioned for it.
Yeah. Thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Fantastic, and all the best for your
Thanks,
film.
Man. Thank you.
Thank you so
Take
much.
Care, man. Hi, this is Kunal Kapoor, and you're watching me on CineBlitz. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe.